The numbers are downright mind-boggling.
Ontario's net debt is expected to rise by $64 billion over the next 5 years to $370 billion in 2020-21.
You heard it right. Ontario's net debt is predicted to soar to $370 billion in 5 years. That's $28,500 owed for each and every man, woman, and child in the province. Paying the yearly interest on that debt will require $13 billion of your tax dollars annually starting in 2020-21.